Yeah, we're just gonna skip over that part. Welcome to Fallout, the original one. I'm gonna suck at this, so let's give it a go. Yeah, who are we gonna play as? Why don't we make our own character? Yeah. This seems good. Protection long. Ooh, that's good. That's not bad. Let's go with finesse. Okay, that's it on. Can I have another? Yes. Any more? No, I can already have two. Only have two. That's fine. Yeah, that's on. Okay, good. Alright. I've got three skills I can tag. Let's get speech. Feel like it's going to be helpful. Then in the newer games, I'm always a repair nut. Ooh, my melee and unarmed are pretty damn high, so let's focus on guns. There we go. That looks like a fairly well-rounded character.
Ha! You're here.
Good. Yep.
We've got a problem. A big one.
No.
The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost.
That's bad.
We can't make another one. The process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water.
Oh no.
No water. This is crucial to our survival.
Sure. And
frankly, I think you're the only hope we have.
Really?
You need to go find us another controller chip.
We estimate
we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
All right. I get to leave. You're supposed to be stuck in here forever. This is meant to be a huge, impactful moment. And for being so old, it looks pretty good. What do we got? Yeah, we're taking your ammo. And we'll take your knife. No, I don't want to punch him. Auto points. AP. Okay. Okay, weird. Oh wait, this is gonna swap my gun for my ammo. Okay. Okay, it's loaded with that right now. Alright, well. Fuck you. Nothing. These little bubbles down here indicate my actions. Oh no. Yeah. I thought that was a body. Hey, look, outside. Oh, come on. To the west, you could see a natural light. First time in your life, you are looking at the outside world. You think these might be horned kangaroo bones? Okay, here we go. That's where they told me to go. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know what the hell just happened. That's weird. Oh, something's happening here. My name is Duck at the Shady Sand. That sounds fantastic. Let's go to Shady Sands. Perfect. Oh, wait, hold on. Blah, 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 that confirmation. Bad scorpions again. Alright. Well, Aridesh is the person we're looking for. But let's first get these out of our fucking... Don't want to be the asshole running around with his guns out. Yeah, I was under the assumption that he would move faster if I double-clicked or something. But I guess not. Yeah, let's check out this building. I am new here. Yeah. Well, hello, Ian. Yeah, what can you tell me? Again with the Reds. How many bandits you got? Different types, huh? Cons, vipers, jackals. Okay. Well, if that's how you get it, it's how you get it. Listen to this small one. Well, I think I found Eridash. It's possibly this guy.
Your business in Shady Sands might be...
Well, someone could talk. That's neat. The reason to my head. Let's do that one.
I shall believe you for now. You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched.
Yeah, can you answer some questions?
What do you wish to know?
Know anything about the other towns?
Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that.
It's weird, okay.
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What's going on around here?
Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more. And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
Well, I'll help you get rid of them.
Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
All right, well, let's, That's not the button I wanted. Also not, but useful. Well, let's go ahead and step outside real quick. Unless, of course, this is the guy we need to talk to. No, okay. Well, that was fun, wasn't it, people? Let's see if we can't figure out Shady Sands' problems next time.